I know you've been attending our Big Apple basketball events at Baruch College for several years now. Why don't you just, anything positive you can say, or just, from your experience of attending these events, because I'm always, very excited when you're in the building.
Well, I love going to it because if I was still in basketball, I would know all the players, of course, beforehand. But now it's more exciting because I don't know one player from another. And I look for sleepers. I look to find players that maybe no one knows about. And there's a whole bunch of terrific players that you get. And I found one kid by the name of Waters.
Tremont Waters.
Tremont Waters was my sleeper 2 years ago. And he's the best, I think he's the best lead guard junior in the country. But you get terrific players, you get some sleepers no one knows about, you get good coaches, it's well organized, and I love going to it.
Thank you. In terms of everything that you've gone through in your career, what are you most proud of in terms of your overall accomplishments?
Well, I would say the reputation that five-star camp still has today as a great teaching vehicle for players and coaches. I think the teaching and being able to help so many kids improve their game, and then being able to help so many coaches get careers, jobs. I'm not going to name them, but I will tell you that Dick Vitale has credited five-star myself with his career, because we made the call to Rutgers, to the head coach of Rutgers, to get him involved with that job. But that's a typical story.